I wanted to do something with all the skills and knowledge I had that could benefit a larger group.
I'm not only helping the social entrepreneur, I'm impacting more women just by association with that organization and helping them be successful.
Being a GSBI mentor is incredibly rewarding. You get a chance to meet and establish a relationship with awesome, awesome entrepreneurs.
The first step is really to get to know the context, what they're doing. And with time, with dialogue, you build the trust. You start kind of adding value from looking from the outside and asking the right questions that help them kind of hone on better solution.
I think a mentor needs to be a great listener, be very open-minded, be careful not to bring in preconceived notions, because very often local culture and local practices are very much different than you may have seen in the past.
It benefits me. I learn things that I might not otherwise have learned, and I can apply those learnings in businesses that I have an opportunity to invest in or have an opportunity to help grow otherwise.
The curriculum in general is just an amazing foundation. It's almost like something you can teach in business school. It has all the elements any organization need to look at.
So it's really an opportunity to lead you through areas of discussion that most businesses are going to be facing.
It's sometimes a mentor-mentee relationship, but a lot of it is more a partnership and having a peer that understands you more.
I love watching the panelists. I think we have incredible people on the various panels that review the work and give feedback. I'm always learning.
I'm not aware of, and certainly haven't found any program like the Miller Center in terms of the social impact that it is able to achieve.
I can be multiple people by being a mentor. I can keep my professional job here and impact the social entrepreneurship in the remote areas.
So you have lots of organizations that are growing all around the world that are doing good. And if you take the long view and say, okay, 20, 30, 40 years from now, there's gonna be a lot more, and the world's just gonna be a much better place.
If somebody has that background in business and loves to mentor, this is a good place to be.